Knights of the Eternal Throne, Episode 6, where we'll be doing Chapter 6. Let's get right into it. Chapter 6, The Dragon's Maw. Yo.
We've got bad news.
Of course.
6 Alliance patrols, 4 outposts, 1 supply convoy from the Sith Empire. All destroyed by the Eternal Fleet in the last hour.
There can only be one reason. Vaylin's regained control of the Gemini droids.
Scorpio's gone, but we still have Gemini Prime. Could we use her to release the droids?
Gemini Prime is non-responsive. Attempts to revive is unsuccessful.
Our only option is to remove Vaylin from power, but she's nearly untouchable on the Spire.
I found someone who can help. An inside man on Zakuul.
And who might that be?
I saw the fleet hull of it. Ghastly business. I apologize on behalf of my people.
And you are?
Indozar, Magistrate of Revelry and attendant to Empress Vaylin. She's a plague on the good people of Zakuul. But if we work together, we can remove her from power and end this blasted war.
A nice sentiment, but how do I know you're telling the truth?
Your lovely little droid can vouch for me.
Indo helped T7 infiltrate Spire. T7 and Indo equals a good team. Aww.
Don't worry. Indo's clean.
But eager to get my hands dirty. Vaylin is throwing a party on Zakuul to celebrate her glory. The guest list is exclusive, but I'll secure invitations, disguises, everything you need to infiltrate the party and overthrow the Empress.
Feels like something we'd do in Skyrim or Dragon Age.
Vaylin will be too busy celebrating to see the target on her forehead.
Even if we avoid detection, we'd need an army to penetrate her defenses.
And an army you'll have. During the party, Vaylin plans to execute my dear friends, a host of Zakuulan rebels. Save the rebels, and they will help dethrone the Empress.
Save the rebels, save the world. No.
They may be rebels, but to them I'm still the Outlander. Are you sure they'll follow me?
My friends are fully committed. You're the best chance we've got.
This could work. T7 and I can slice into the security grid.
And I'll help you get close enough to trigger Vaylin's conditioning.
How exciting. I take it Operation Dragon's Maw is a go.
Is that what we're calling it, is it?
Tell me that's not really the name of the mission.
Never do anything unless you do it in style. Let's liberate an empire, shall we?
Everyone gear up. In 1 hour, we infiltrate Zakuul and crash Vaylin's party.
Wonder how much time has passed from Chapter 5 to Chapter 6. I get the feeling like something like a month. Feels that way. Maybe I'm wrong. Where are we going? Board the transport in the military hangar. Tell you what, I still haven't done the pack opening video because I wanted to record all the chapters before doing that because I know there's going to be some idiots out there that's going to try and spoil it for me in the comment sections because people are like that. So I'm recording all of this first, doing all the chapters first, and then doing the pack opening video. But don't worry, by the time you watch this, pack opening video would have already been out. You don't need to worry about that. Isn't that a lovely loading screen? It looks so party-like. It's got butlers and lights. Oh. It's not Vaylin's style at all. Ugh. Oh well, let's go to the party.
The stage is set for my daughter's ruin. Strike her down, and this empire will be yours to command.
When I take the throne, how long before you call for my destruction?
If I wanted you destroyed, I would have done it long ago. My fate is tied to yours.
Until you gain your own body again.
We're approved for landing. Endo really pulled through with our disguises. Let's suit up before we make landfall.
What if secretly behind the scenes Valkorion is taking over my mind? It's just taking a little while to do it, and then once I gain the throne, he can completely control me.
We are family. Kneel before the Dragon of Zakuul.
Excellent form.
If you want something, spit it out.
Your guests are arriving. They toast your name and hungrily await your speech.
And the rebels.
Adorned with shock collars, as you requested.
The party must be perfect. If you disappoint me... I'll watch you sizzle.
Guess it, had to happen. There had to be a sacrifice in that.
I can't see a thing in this blasted disguise. How do we look?
Beautiful.
If I didn't know better, I'd think you were the Knight Captain. I'll take that as a compliment. Let's find Endo.
This is so weird. Okay, oh, I got no abilities! Aw, oh, and where's my sprint? Can I not sprint? It seems like it's been turned off. Why? That is annoying. Literally every single one of my abilities has been turned off.
Jones at the party?
Isn't it wonderful? Our faces will be broadcast all over Zakuul.
We'll be the talk of the spire. How's my hair?
What are you looking at? You're looking at something. Your hair is horrible, but you're looking down there, but there's nothing there. Okay.
Welcome, honored guests. Tonight, we celebrate our glorious leader, the one and only Empress Vaylin.
No entry, period.
Where's your supervisor? I will not be treated like this.
Hello, I am the supervisor.
Cool, I thought. Live a life of glory and intrigue.
Yeah, what he said. The grand foyer.
Exiting the party is strictly forbidden. But honestly, who'd ever want to cut such a fantastic evening short?
What do you mean?
Steer clear of the Horizon Guard. We're not careful. They'll see right through these disguises.
What do you mean, forbidden? Why is that? Ah! You had to be in my way. How am I meant to get past them then? Oh, I could probably go that way. Oh, I wish I could sprint so badly. It's so annoying that I can't sprint. God, they are literally everywhere.
To celebrate the Empress. I wasn't aware of any special guests.
The shock collars are a little unsettling, but traitors deserve it. Praise Empress Vaylin.
Yes, of course.
Praise Empress Vaylin.
Ah, this poor beast. God knows what pain it's going through right now.
Have you seen the creatures in the fighting pit? Ghastly.
Isn't it delightful? I'd love to take a hollow with it.
Who are you? What's his face from the Wild Thornberries? The one played by Tim Curry? I forgot his name.
Traitor, fetch me another drink.
Aaron, it's me, Nalia. We were neighbors for 3 years.
You must be mistaking me for someone else.
But Aaron...
I don't associate with traitors. Now, about that drink?
Wow, you absolute asshole. Wish I could get you someday. Right, we had to go the long way around, but we eventually made it here.
Lana, we're in the party. Do you read me?
Loud loud and clear.
We're plugged into Spire security, ready to assist.
Indo incoming!
My favorite knights.
Welcome to the Grand Festival of Empress Vaylin.
Oh dear. One wrong move. We're toast.
We must be careful. The Hullinet drones are broadcasting this party for all the galaxy to see.
Imagine if you were talking to the wrong knights. How bad that would be.
Good. When I crush the life from Vaylin's body, I want everyone to watch.
Entire systems will witness your victory. But first, we must free the rebels.
Removing those shock collars won't be easy. You have any tricks up your sleeve?
That I do.
Party favors?
Ion charges to attach to the security relays. Trigger them during Vaylin's big speech. The blast will disable the collars, leaving my compatriots free to join your attack.
How did you manage to smuggle ion charges into a party?
I have deceptively large pockets.
I'll
keep the party going while you set the charges. But once the task is done, we'll show the Empress what we're made of.
I really hope it is just pockets you're referring to. You will need to use your wits if you're going to infiltrate Vaylin's palace and sabotage the security relays. Explore the environment, search for clues, and hunt to and talk to people within the palace. If you need help, use the hint ability. Right, okay, this is a different sort of chapter. Okay then. Can we carry on now? I've read the note. Hello. Right. Oh my god. Okay. Let's go. When you say I need to
use... The moment we've been waiting for is almost here. Mm-hmm. Remember, speaking during a royal address is punishable by death.
What? Really? When you say I've got to speak to people and use my wits, does that mean I've got to...
Sorry. You don't have access.
Why not? Target is currently on a conversation.
Sorry. You don't have access.
Okay, so does this mean I've got to find a way to have this knight let me through? Can't let him... Right, let me see what I can find then. Oh, I can run again. Oh, thank goodness for that. Oh, should I use a hint? Maybe I can figure it out. Speak to the barracks guard on the upper floor. Okay, fair enough. Oh yeah, let's dance, shall we? Dance, monkey. Dance. Oh, I can't dance and jive with them. You disappoint me. Right, who have I got to speak to? You said the guard on the upper floor, didn't you? The barracks guard. Where's the barracks guard? I don't know. Well, there's a Knight of Zakuul.
No entry until shift change. Unless you've got our food order.
Yeah, I do. Right, so is it gonna be like, I'll get one thing, pass it on to another, pass it on to another, pass it on to another, pass it on to another. Possibly. Where is this barracks guard, though? Right, you know what? For the sake of this chapter, I may have to put up on the nameplates. Okay, I know they're not friendly. Oh. Doesn't do it at all. Only for the ones that I can interact with. Okay. None of them are barracks guard. Thing is, I'm on the upper floor, but it's... I've been everywhere. But there's... Where am I meant to be going then? The guards in the barracks are hungry. Speak to the kitchen attendant on the main floor. Okay. Right, we're on to something now. Kitchen attendant.
I'm sorry, but the kitchen's off limits.
We've got clearance. You need confirmation, take it up with Indo Zal.
I'll take your word for it. I have enough of Indo to last me a lifetime.
Thank you. Right, let's go get some food. I'm starving.
Rations for the guards. This might come in handy.
Which one is it that we had to speak to? Is it the one on the upper floor, I believe? Deliver food to the barracks on the upper floor. Lovely. In a way, I so wish I could use my rocket boost. I mean, sure, I'm glad I got my sprint up. But it's taking forever to get from A to B. Is it you that wants the food?
Anyone order food?
It's about time. Go on in before they chew their arms off.
Do they really chew their arms off? Alright then, do I have to place the food down?
The food's here!
Finally. Thanks for dropping it off.
Most welcome. Now, where can I plate my bomb? Plant my bomb. Ah, through here.
Complimentary holograms of Empress Vaylin can be picked up in the reception area.
Beautiful.
Let her light up your home today.
Ah.
We have had a breakthrough.
I remember the last idiot who made that kind of promise. I'm still finding bits of him in my hair.
I am confident in the results. You will soon be freed from your weakness.
Prepare for my arrival. Oh, but first, I have traitors to kill.
Oh no.
Charge is set. We're almost there.
We're almost there. That's one out of six. What do you mean we're almost there? Alright, going to the hint. We need to find a shield. Where can we find a shield? Oh, it might be on
Many
someone's
years
bunk.
Ago, the Eternal Empire sent sleeper agents into the core worlds.
To spy on the lowly outlands?
Precisely. The most successful of these agents was codenamed Watcher Isaacs. He was a strong, loyal son of Zakuul, until the day he abandoned his homeland.
Poor fool got homesick?
No. He was stronger than you'll ever be, but still, he turned his back on us. Such are the temptations of the Outlands.
Didn't know the Shroud was here. Where's the shield? Ah, is this the shield I need? It is!
Night Captain's shield. With any luck, this will get us behind closed doors.
What do you mean it'll get us behind closed doors? I mean, I still can't be seen by the Horizon Guard. Better keep an eye on them and where they are. Thank you! Just let me through. Oh, I've got to be very careful here. Denied maintenance access permission. What?! Where do I get that from?! Oh, hint please! The security access to the main floor using the... I did! Oh, I need to go downstairs. Okay.
Look out, Horizon Guard.
Yeah, I know! I made sure to not get inside the little red circle. Oh god, she's got a rancor pit, has she? Well, is this a rancor pit? Something tells me we're going in there sometime soon. Hi, do you want to let me in, please?
Stand back. Captains only.
I am a captain. Now let me pass before I demote you to sanitation.
My apologies, sir. Make yourself at home.
I love having that power. Data, it would be too conspicuous to do this with people watching nearby. Right, okay. Can I do this one at least? Oh, blimey, that's taking a while.
Watch out. The Beastmaster's in a worse mood than usual. If that's even possible.
Okay. I have no idea what I was doing, but I was doing something. What do I need to do? Well, I've unlocked this now, sure, but I don't know. What am I doing right now? Am I going back downstairs, or...? I said back downstairs. I need to go downstairs for some... Oh, this is a sub-level. This is where I plant the other two nodes. Okay. I think. I don't know. Oh, it's a beast... Oh, it's a beast pit, not a rank pit. Well, wouldn't be surprised if she has a ranker somewhere. Okay, use this. Unlocking loading dock access door. Beautiful! Is there anything over here, though? Whatever this is. Ah, the iron charge. Planted! Wait, did I go... Did I really go past the area I needed to plant the charge? You idiot, Charlie. Roar to you, too.
How about this lockdown?
Don't get me started. I need to give a blood sample just to use the bathroom.
I've got foreman's access, and I'm not doing much better.
La la la, yep, you keep talking. I need to... I don't know, what did I get the badge for now? What have I got to use the badge on? You want to tell me, please? You have secured all full access to the palace, searching for remaining nodes to plant the remaining iron charge. Oh, cool! Ah, sweet! Away we go, then!
The glazed kale is done.
Wrong again, Troy! This food isn't fit for a starving dog! Make another!
I want some food. I am actually quite hungry. I may have to eat something after this episode. Wait, how do I get to that one there? Oh. The door is actually already open. I thought... For some reason, I just couldn't see the... I thought... Yeah. Yeah. Ooh. Ah, you do have a rancor. We are totally going to be fighting that, aren't we? Oh, crap. Jeez. Practically nearly ran into them. So, is it the fact that they're blocking my path? Because it just stopped me. I would have went walking right into them, but it just automatically stopped me. So, I guess it's, yeah, I don't need to look out for them. It's just going to automatically stop me anyway. And finally, the last of the nodes.
Vaylin's beginning her speech.
Ahead of schedule.
Boo! Boo!
Zakuul! My empire! The Alliance tried to destroy me, but I ground them to dust. Now the Outlander hides in fear as my fleet rips through the galaxy.
I am the wrath of the dragon's fire. I am your eternal empress.
Okay.
I think it's time for a guest appearance, don't you? Can't wait to see the look on her face. Let's ditch the armor. Give a speech to Crash.
Oh well. I just feel like something's not right now. I can't put, oh, they're gone now. Horizon Guards. Sweet. Yeah, something just feels off. But we'll find out. Oh, I can't get through there. Why not? How am I going to get through that? How am I going to get to where I need to go? I'm trapped! Ah, here we go. Step in the green circle.
Today we celebrate the Eternal Empire's strength and watch our enemies suffer. The rebels who spit on Isaacs.
You're gonna drop them in it. God.
And the worm who betrayed me.
Oh dear.
They deserve an eternity of torment. And no one, not even the Outlander, can save them.
You really need better security.
Well, they've all broken their legs from that fall.
So you're Indo's puppet master? Or is father controlling you both?
You're the only one under Valkorian spell. Does the public know about your conditioning? Before the dragon of Zakuul. Smile for the cameras.
Oh dear. I've actually set them free, like I said I was hoping I was gonna.
For Zakuul!
You can't win, Outlander!
Step down peacefully, and this ends without bloodshed.
Oh no. We can't skip the fun part.
As dark-sided as Kranitoko is, he wants to give people a chance, but...
Commander, look
hey.
Out!
Scorpio died because she had all her chances. Just to clarify that. I like to explain my characters. Arkan! With no mask!
Keep my sister alive.
Good news. We found Arkan.
And he's got a new arm as well.
I'll be sure to tell him he has terrible timing.
Then we better get moving.
Quickly! Is it really such a good idea to be jumping into the beast pits? Perfect! You must survive! Duh! Oh, Indil Zao must survive as well. Well, how am I supposed to control that? Also, Theron's still as a cool guard. Yeah, I'm gonna get my heroic moment out. I don't know, where is Indozao? Indozao's over there. Right, okay. I've got to be very careful because they could eventually reach. Is it? Oh, I get it. So they're gonna start moving back. Are they? Okay. Let's start attacking you then. Rompy. What a fun name. I'll just go over to you. Oh. What the heck was that? I have no idea. Right, okay, that's that done. Oh, Indozao must survive again. Hello, Junior! I was expecting to fight you. Here we go. Oh my god! You just ate that person! Okay. He's very slowly eating people. I've got to be very careful he doesn't get to Indozao. No, you stay away from Indozao. You stay away from him. There we go. That was a close call. Huh? Well, she got her close up.
Tonight got a bit too exciting for my tastes. I suppose I have Arkan's grand entrance to thank for that.
Forget Arkan. We came here for Vaylin, and I'm not letting her escape.
I suspect Big Brother's got the same idea.
What a cutie pie.
Enough. Vaylin.
You got some big lips.
Watch you destroy our home.
Did you know about the disease Father planted in my brain?
He made weapons of us both. Let me help you break free.
I don't need your help.
Holocamera's gonna watch the whole fight!
Contusions aside, the rebels stand ready to fight. What are your orders?
Well, I'm not gonna do that. You're my cannon fodder, no.
Round up any survivors. Get everyone you can away from the action.
You can count on us. Great Isaacs. Is this what being a hero feels like? You heard the Outlander! For Zakuul!
We've got a lock on Vaylin and Arkan. Head for the sky deck.
Will do! How brilliant as well. I'm on the bottom floor, I'm gonna walk all the way up the stairs again. Lockdown active due to schedule event. Please enjoy the show.
Oh, thanks.
Question is, how do I get out of this? There is a lockdown, but how do I get out of this area? There's not a door that I can get through here. Oh, okay, hello. Was wondering why these bones were conveniently placed. Okay, I don't know why, but every chapter so far has felt so long. I mean, the last episode was about, I don't know, less than 40 minutes long, yet it felt like it went on for over an hour. And this feels the same. Then again, this probably is over an hour, but for me anyway, for you guys, there would be a lot cut out because there was a lot of silence throughout this episode. I'm basically following the fighting because I assume where the fighting is the direction we need to go. Hopefully I'm right in that assumption. I mean, there's this panel here. Can I use it? Oh, I'm still fighting? Really? Oh, okay. Sweet. So we are going out this way and downstairs, perhaps? No. Are we going downstairs? I don't know. Oh, wait. Yes, we are. We're going to the loading dock, aren't we? And that's where she is. I was right to follow the fighting. Sweet. Whoa! What? Come on now. Oh, everybody actually got blown away as well. Oh, dear. I hope to avoid you. Well, they were up here. Guess they're not now. There's a shuttle. I honestly thought they were up here. I guess I've got to go through that way, but there's that beast in the way. I don't have to fight the beast. I'm gonna have to, aren't I? Aww. The sound you made when you died was very upsetting. It was such a whimper. Tell you something, this whole chapter has felt like going through a maze. Haven't really liked this chapter that much. Can I use this? Unlock a pit maintenance access door. Sweet! Oh my god! It's happening again! So many enemies I have to fight, especially skytroopers. Can I get to where I need to go without having to deal with any of you? Possibly. Quickly, 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 quickly. Bloody hell, there was a whole army there! So glad I just managed to escape them. Yeah, you go attack them. You do what you're going to do. Whereas me, I'm gonna go outside. Ah! The door's shut. Of course the doors would be shut. Which way have I got to go then? Okay, let's climb upstairs. Hopefully none of you will... Yeah, you don't attack me, you just deal with them. Ah, probably in the balcony garden then. Hopefully. You better be. I've gone all over this place to try and find you, Vaylin. No. Seriously? Where the hell is she then? Oh, she's there. Right, okay. The game didn't want to give me any hints on where the heck she was. Force camouflage. Go, 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 go. Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it. Right. Believe we're there. Just to the end of this corridor. Vaylin.
Father wants a word with you.
Oh! To be fair, Vaylin, you probably could have struck him there and now, but...
Outlander, it appears we both saw the opportunity to confront my sister.
I hardly recognize you without the mask. The new look suits you.
It marks a new beginning.
Even if he's changed, can we really trust him? He hasn't exactly proven himself.
Okay, he's proving himself.
I stand corrected.
Traitors to the throne! Prepare to fall!
If Vaylin wants to challenge us, we'll meet her. Together.
Consider this your audition for the Alliance.
I'll be sure to leave a good impression.
I'm so excited. This is fun. Right, guard break. Commander Zarkin. I really should have read this before, but oh well. I don't know. Just going with it. But yeah, I can use your right moment. Blimey, that's a lot of abilities in one spot. Almost there. And dead.
Forgive me.
Okay. Whoa. Arkham must decide you must spell. Oh. Well, that was easy. Sweet. Can I use these? Yes, I can. And I will take them. Thank you very much.
Was right to recognize your strength, but are you in control, or does he pull the strings?
It's only a matter of time before I find a way to get rid of Valkorion for good.
If anyone can truly defeat him, it's you.
You would stand aside as an outsider seizes your throne?
Father,
you've grown weak.
My hands are stained with the blood of millions. This family's legacy is dripping with it. It's time a worthy emperor takes our place.
After all we've been through, you would let me take the throne.
Your destiny is to lead Zakuul. And mine is to join the Alliance.
I did not raise my son to serve.
You have no son.
The galaxy is watching, Commander. Now's your chance to make an impact.
What if they're still watching? Okay. Pledge yourself to musical. I don't know. I feel like if I go for this one, it'll massively backfire. Stands with you. Does that mean the Alliance stands with you? He'll be Emperor. Prepare yourself, pledge yourself to me. I'll be Emperor. It's great.
Zakuul, your future lies with me.
With each new day, my Alliance grows stronger. Join me, and together we will crush those who try to destroy us.
Follow your former Emperor's example as he kneels to pledge his loyalty.
I am yours, Commander.
Bombard them! Don't stop until the Outlanders melted to slag!
But your supporters?
How dare you question her!
Kill them all!
Uh-oh.
Lana, we need evac now!
I can't get to you. It's chaos. Head back to the landing pad.
Things just started to get interesting.
Say I never did anything for you.
We're still in chapter 6. Blimey, this is a very, very, very long chapter. Okay, landing pad is that way. Damn it! Wait. Why didn't my dual saber throw do nothing? Ah, seriously? Oh well, I have Arkham with me now. Things have really started to get interesting. Throughout that whole cutscene when Arkham was pledging his allegiance to me and whatnot, I had the biggest smile on my face. I was like, this is just something you never thought would happen. It is getting good. I really hope these next 3 chapters I've got to play are going to blow me away. I mean, chapter 1 was good. Chapter 2, yeah, okay. Chapter 3, okay, yeah. Chapter 4, yeah, sure. Chapter 5, okay. Chapter 6, ugh. So, up until this point, I should say, it's now good. It's now good again. Ah, can't go that way. Which way have I got to go? Through the kitchens again? How many times am I going through these kitchens? Run, citizens! Run! Run for your lives! Especially you, palace chef. Arca, new friend?
I'm as surprised as you, buddy.
Save the greetings. Let's get out of here alive.
A barrel.
Mission accomplished. Sort of.
Vaylin survived, but she's hated by half of Zakuul.
And Endo escaped with the rebels. They even gained a few recruits from the civilians they rescued.
More importantly, the former Emperor now works for us.
I sensed a change in him. But are we sure we can trust the man who tried to kill you multiple times?
Don't forget freezing you in carbonite for 5 years.
There's that, yeah.
Revenge. Consumed me for too long. But you saved my mother. And for that, I'm in your debt.
Senya believed in your ability to change. And she was right.
She was right about you as well. I finally see it. But your work is not complete. My sister's reign of destruction is far from over.
You know her better than anyone. What's her next move?
The power you hold over her conditioning, she won't allow it to continue like any cornered predator. She will strike back.
We are ready for your arrival.
Father's leash has choked me long enough. It's time I break free.
Oh-ho-ho! So we're now on that planet. I can't remember the name of it, but we're on that planet now. Ha 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 ha! Okay. Things are really, really starting to get good now. I'm excited for the next 3 chapters. I want to play them now, and I will play them now. I'm doing all of this the same day. I mean, chapters, what? I recorded chapter 2 this morning. Had that render, and now I'm doing 3, 4, 5, 6. And then I'm going to do 7, 8, and 9. But I'm going to eat first. I'm going to spacebar that because I'm going to let this play. Well, no, I'm going to exit out of it. Exit. Exit. Something with Valkorion. That's a tease for the next episode. I'm in space. Oh, there we go. Cool. And I'll take that and get level 70. Hell yeah. Level 70. How beautiful. I'll take both of those. Is it something I can... better than what I've already got? Eh, not really. Does that mean that Arcan is, oh, I can have this as well, which I'll choose later on. Does that mean Arcan is... oh my god. Companions is currently available to be summoned due to story restriction. Ah! But look at that! Look at that! That's so beautiful. Anyway. We're gonna leave it here for now. I am getting so excited now. Too excited. But thank you very much for watching, ladies and gentlemen, and I shall see you next time. any farewell to you.